Hello everyone, my name is Jordan. Today I'm going to be playing Night Blades, which is just an adorable looking game. Small child character found.
You guys can read that if you want. I don't feel like reading it. Okay, feed your toys and make sure the things are shut. Okay. That's it. Use the mouse, shift, escape. Okay. This game is so adorable. Arguably menacing, but adorable. They growl. Four in total. Why are they hiding in the fridge? There's light in the fridge. Okay, wow, the mouth is like so expensive. Okay, so, oh, why did I just, do I blink? So I have to get like right. IDK, I think I'm. There we go. Furbies are more menacing than any monsters that can up here. So we're gonna set up a perimeter. That. That. No, that did not close. I probably should wait until I have the hand icon to try and pick stuff up. Oh, someone's hungry. Is that go? Maybe it wasn't. Oh my god. Can I lower the mouse sensitivity? Is that a thing that I can do? Are you? Are you under my bed? No, I don't. Oh, see, I'm a smart baby. I have stuff under my bed. I guess I have to go downstairs. Yeah, downstairs, sister's bed. Okay, where? Is my sister. I don't know. Oh, there it is. Hi, buddy. Oh, you're adorable. How do I? Okay, just gotta. I honestly love things with like luminous and, oh, someone's still hungry, and glowing shit, so this, I love this. It's so cute. I know it's not meant to be cute, it's meant to be scary, but you know, it's adorable, so screw it. I wish there was a timer to tell me that was adorable. Or was it fresh? That was the fresh. Goodbye. So let's check upstairs. Oh. Oh, something's awake. Something's awake. And arguably going a way that can happen. I never said I was smart. Okay. No. Oh. Okay, I assume it's coming from my parents, or why does no one know about this? These guys kind of remind me of the Heartless from Kingdom Hearts. Oh wait, I need to. Okay, we're hungry. I guess I can only. I assume that's a Breaking Bad reference, but I've never actually watched past the first episode. So who knows, I could just be crazy. Where is my sister's right there? Hey buddy. You want this? You're just gonna... Oh my god. Jesus. Okay. Hold on. I'm a super baby. Why am I so afraid of these things? I kind of want a plush toy of one. Like, I really do. I kind of want to, like, tweet the developer and be like, hey, make plush toys because I will buy 20 of them. At one time. One of the wardrobe fruits, please. Wardrobe. Right? Oh, I haven't checked the fridge in a while. Oh. How long are these nights? Like, is there a time limit? Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Why did I turn Canadian? Doesn't that happen to everyone when they're scared they turn Canadian? You hungry, buddy? You want a toy? I can't believe I'm giving my toy. You know what? Monsters are afraid too. So let's... Why didn't that work? Let's be nice to monsters and to each other. Why can't I fucking... Okay, okay, sweetie. I know you're hungry. Yes! Is that it? The first night? Awesome. Okay, so I'm gonna call it Blight for now. I'm not funny, okay? And then I will pick this up another day. So I will see you guys when I see you. Bye!